Hey guys, welcome back on Ask Your Coder. So in this video, we're going to be talking on how to create a YouTube channel for free. So I'm going to show you how to go about creating your own YouTube channel. So happy viewing. I'm on Ask Your Coder. So in this video, we are going to be talking on how to create a good channel. So on YouTube, you are going to find videos on how to create a channel, how to create a channel app, how to create a logo. But in this video, I'm going to summarize everything in one. So we are going to create a YouTube channel where we are going to be posting our videos in order to have subscribers or have viewers. So for this, we are going to move on YouTube. And take note, this video is very easy to understand. Just follow what I am doing and you are going to get it all. So here we are on YouTube. Just going on this panel. Sorry for the slow internet connection. I don't know what is happening. So yeah, in the panel, you're going to just click on my channel. So yeah, you can see, yes, our channel. It is very empty. We don't have a logo for our channel. We don't have a channel act as our background picture. So for this, and we have no video posted. Let us move to the customize channel tab. So in here, you are able to see that we don't have a channel app, so we need to add a channel app, and we don't have a logo for our channel. So yeah, let us click. Yeah, you are going to see the requirement. Not any picture you are going to choose is going to fit inside the channel app. So you need a maximum size. You can see this here is the dimension of the picture, 250x1x1440. So to have this picture, let us see, and also need a logo. So what I'm going to do is that we'll open a new tab and move to one of them, and you are going to see many pictures that you are going to use to tune your channel. So just click on the link, exactly picture you love. So first of all, you need to sign up. As for me, I already have an account, so you can either use your Gmail account to sign up. So I'm just going to log in. So you can still log in with your Facebook account or your Google Plus account. Let us just wait, and we are in. So what we are going to do is that we are going to look for a category of images. Let us say we want to put an image, we are looking for an image that represents an high-tech pitch. So what I am going to do is that I am just going to come on the search bar and hit the search for high-tech images. So you are able to see our pictures. So just browse in there, just browse. So for me, I'm going to choose this one. So let us take this one. So there are many other images. You are free to choose which of them you love, but make sure you choose a free image, because there's a free service and a premium service on Pixabay. So what I'm using now is the free service. So let us wait up. I don't know why the connection is low. Where? Shit, what is this? Okay, and then you can see. Let us download the image. Someone free download. I'm going to take it at the highest resolution. You can see 4 megabytes. I'm just clicking the download. Let us check. Yes, our download has started. So we already, yes, our channel app. So what we need to do now is we need to edit the channel app. Let us verify download is okay. Then let us open the image file. You see it is empty, so we need to edit it to add some text to better represent our channel. So we are going to move to another site web, which is called canva.com. just on your search bar and hit Canva. So here you are going to log in. You have canva.com. just enter with the first link. Here you also need to create an account. As for me, I have an account, it's free, so I'm just going to log in. So here is the user interface of Canva. So here you are able to create either social, anything of your choice, a poster, Facebook cover, a flyer. So it's free. You have the free and the premium service. If you are able, you can still upgrade to the premium service. So what I'm going to do is that we want to edit our channel app. We already have an image, so we're going to just edit it. So first of all, what we're going to do is that we're going to let's search for the YouTube. Just type the YouTube. I'm going to have everything. Let's just search for the YouTube. You can see channel arc. Let's just click on the YouTube channel arc. We're going to open a new tab. So in here, we need to upload our image before editing it. So just go on the upload tab. Let us upload an image. Let's upload our downloaded image. So I'm just going to move on download and search for the image. Yeah, it is. So just let us upload the image. In here, you can still create your YouTube thumbnail as well. This is what I use to create YouTube thumbnail for my videos. So let us wait for the picture to be uploaded. Upload. I've just begun. So let us wait for the image to be uploaded. Now on the template tab, you can see a variety of design to choose in order to design your YouTube channel app. So here you can see there are various of them. They are very free here for gaming sites, music channel apps. So there are many of them. So just choose the design you love. What we're going to do is that we're going to choose a design. For instance, let me choose this one. So yeah, I'm going to edit this picture by replacing the background since we have our channel app, so I'm just going to replace it. Oops, an error. Let me upload that. What we're going to do is that we're going to change the background of this image. So to do that, we need to put delete the background. So let us just click on the background. Come here and delete it. As you can see, it's deleted. So what we can the text we can see if the text well, let us wait for our image to be uploaded. Please, if you are watching this video, please remember to subscribe on our channel, and we are very grateful for our 3 new subscribers. Please give us a 97 subscribers. So if you are new on this channel, please kindly click on the subscribe tab to stay tuned for our new videos. So really very sorry for my internet connection. I don't know why it is slow. That's done, our YouTube channel app is uploaded. So just click on it. Just place it as the background. Okay. Let me fix this. Yeah, okay. And yet you can see our YouTube channel app is already placed with that. So what I'm going to do is that we need now to change this text. So change the text is very easy, just tap. Let's delete the text. I'm going to just say IKEA codec text, and down I'm going to edit it with, I'm going to say coding agreement. That's done. So you can see change the font type by choosing the font type. You can change, you can edit the color, you can edit the text size, you can edit the line spacing. So there are many things you can do with the free version of Canva. So when it's done, we are just going to download our image. So just click on the download tab, going to choose the PNG, the high quality image, and just hit on download. So now we are downloading our channel app. So what we need now is a logo. For a logo, you need to be creative, so you need to think about what is going to attract viewers and subscribers. So for this logo, we are still going to use our Canva to create our logo. Our channel app is downloading, it's already done. So now we need to create letters to upload our channel app. So we are just going to create the channel app. We are going to select from our computer. So just move to the download tab, access our image. So here is it. So we are just going to open it. It's okay, that's done. You can see. So our channel app will be viewed on TV. So this is how our channel app is going to look on the mobile, on the TV set, and on the desktop computer. So what we're going to do, we're just going to save it. Saving. I'm going to save. So let's just wait for a few seconds. So now once we are done with our channel app, what we need to do now is to create a logo. For landing page, I'm going to move back to the home page. So you can see, yes, our channel app. You can see, very beautiful. So what we need now is it's our channel logo. So now remember, we are already done with our channel act. So now we need to create our channel logo to attract viewers. So in here, you're just going to type your logo. You're going to look for logo. You can see as a dimension, tapping your pixel by tapping your pixel. So you are just going to click and open. So yeah, you are presented with a variety of logos, so you don't need to choose your choice. Remember, our channel is talking about an high-tech channel, so we are not going to look for a design logo. What we are rather going to look, we are rather going to go in for computer logos. So I'm just going to click on it all to see more logos, and here you can see them in a variety. Just choose the one that best suits you. So you can see them. Let us see. I'm going to choose I want to take this one. Let's click on it. Okay, so yes, our logo. So you can edit it. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to edit this text. You can also edit the image if you already have a prepared image on your computer or something. So I'm just going to use the image. What I'm going to do is that I'm going to change the text. So for this, I'm just going to put in Archer Codec, and here I'm going to high-tech channel. So when this is done, you are free to choose. You can just scroll down. Yeah, the available free logos, but if you want more logos here, you can upgrade to the premium version of Canva Framework. So I'm just going to download our logo you downloaded. So let us view. So here is our logo. So that's done. Let us move on YouTube and just edit. Okay, I'm just going to edit it. So in our Google account, what we are going to do is that we are going to upload an image. So we're just going to upload an image. Let's click on upload. So on the download tab and search for logo. Here it is. Let us upload. That's done. Okay, so I'm just going to close the tab. I'll turn our channel and I'm just going to refresh our page. So that's done. Yay, let us move. You can see our channel art is there, our channel logo is available. Now, so this is how your channel will look like when visitors are going to visit it. So here you have your channel app, very presentive, and your channel logo button, and click on the bell to stay notified when you post new videos. Happy viewing, and see you next on our next videos. Thanks.